Hi everyone, welcome to I Just React and Review. My name is Ashmita, hope you all are doing well. And I'm back with a trailer reaction of the Netflix original film, Raat Akeli Hai. Now Netflix announced there would be around 13 to 15 big projects that are going to be released on their OTT platform. The Bollywood projects basically. So this is, and slowly they are releasing the trailers. So this is one of the first trailers that has been released. This trailer released on 17th of July, but I didn't get a chance to watch it because I wanted to react to it. So, and has a great star cast, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, Radhika Apte. So let's just get into the trailer, guys. He's a police officer. Okay, 31st July. Let me just close this. So many thoughts. Okay, so this looks interesting. The star cast, firstly Nawazuddin and Radhika Apte, they are extremely talented actors, so it's great to see them together on screen. And the ensemble cast, also the supporting cast, I obviously don't know everybody, but a few of them whom I recognized are also extremely talented. So I think performance wise this is not going to be subpar movie. Performance wise this is going to be a very good film, and again a crime film, so I am hoping it has a good pace, good editing, good mystery, and the reveals are good, because if that is lacking in a crime film, then it becomes a very very boring watch. But I'm hoping, because it's from the makers of Uri and A Death in Goonj, so I'm hoping that this movie is good and expectations will be there. Also, the story plot looks very interesting, because here Nawaz is trying to decode who is the murderer of this man who has been shot dead during his wedding night. Interesting. And I hope this movie does some salvation to Nawazuddin Siddiqui, because he has been in the news for all the wrong reasons. Like, his personal life has been like flashed again and again to us by the media. I personally do not care about it, but you know, it affects the reputation of the person. So let's see how this movie turns out. It is going to be released on 31st July. So I think end of the July weekend is going to be very busy. Like Dil Bechara, Yara, this one, Shakuntala Devi. So lot of fierce competition. Obviously, I'm going to be watching all of them and reviewing all of them. So, well, my job is you know, I'm going to be very busy in August. So this looks very interesting. I hope it turns out to be a good movie, because with crime thriller movies, the record in Bollywood has been awful. So let's see. I will still expect some kind of storyline, narration, good direction, and performance wise, of course, but rest of the things also, I will have certain kind of expectations. So yes, that was my reaction to Raat Akeli Hai. I will be watching this film. I hope you like the reaction. Please do like, share and comment in your thoughts. And if you like the content that you're not, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you on my next video, guys. Bye bye.